right? First thing. Drop the end in here. This first bit. We just let it out. We're gonna let it out about 35 feet. Fishing. Grab my water, grab my pole, grab more water. So let's go. There we go, hook up. Yeah. I'm gonna tighten that up a little bit. There we go, little guy. Feels like a little guy. Feels like a little guy. Kill that engine. Good, here we go. Actually, a fish. Hey, this is the first fish on camera. This is killing a skunk. Kind of crazy. It's gonna be little. Let's see if we can get some color here. Beautiful. Little bitty fish. Oh yeah. It's a little striper. But what the hell, huh? Oh yeah, that buddy. Oh yeah, that buddy. Alright, nice hook set. Nice hook set in the corner. A little blood. Sorry about that, buddy. And she's a hugie. She's going right back. Ooh, how fun was that? How fun was that? So now, you know, there might be some more over there. Wiggling. So, you're not supposed to shut off your engine or fish the lane, but we're okay. Speed. Here we go.
Sniper number two coming up. Maybe I won't hit twice before the lighthouse today. That just means I gotta go looking. I still got a few yards. And we'll shoot over to the deep water. Over the docks. And we'll go shout. Oh, there we go! There we go! Like I said. Before the lighthouse, they hit. Just a little trolling, little paddle. That's gonna be another little one. Another little one. But they're fun. Oh yeah. He's not putting up much fight. He's a cutie though. He's a cutie. Did you get that? Oh yeah. He's a cutie. Nice. I'm gonna wrap him up a little bit here. Alright, there we go. We gotta take him off now. Alright. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Oh, don't do that. Alright, buddy. Another little lip hook. Very nice. Easy. Tiny. Look at that. Tiny. Jeez. Slimy. Slimy tiny. I don't wanna squeeze this guy too hard. But we're not, we're talking tops 11 inches. All right, yeah, that's the part that we don't like. All right, we're done with that. We're going here, 11, 10 and a half. 10 and a half, give him a rush off. Ready, set, there you go, he's gone. I love catching these little guys. But we're looking for the bigs.